yes, 1, 2, 3. I'll touch you if you touch me.
Alright guys, so it is 8:40 in the morning, July 4th. Brett and I, he called me at 7 this morning, picked me up. Went to Forex, got some candy, got for the parade for our Legion baseball float, and so yeah, it's gonna be a nice day out today. Hopefully we vlog a lot. Hatton Derby's today, Mitchell's running in it, got his van done. The van in this, our first video we ever posted.
I went to DC this last week, and these guys were working on the Derby car, and I said, film everything. Ended up they filmed nothing, so I was kind of chapped at that. They didn't get any footage for the actual build of the Derby car.
In our defense, we were busy working on it and getting it done.
Yeah, true.
But it would have been nice to get a video of the build so you guys can see all the stuff we did to it. All that, but...
She's looking sexy now, that's all that matters.
Oh yeah. She's pimped out.
Mitchell's game plan, he was telling me. He's just gonna go hard, try to get one hard hit, and then done. He's not even trying to win it. But yeah, we're getting the 4th of July festivals on the way. I don't even know our plan for the day. Mitchell's already calling me, trying to figure stuff out.
Every 4th of July, Hatton had just, it's like kind of like their Hatton days in a way. Everybody comes back for the 4th, and it's a good atmosphere there. And Derby's always packed, it's a fun time. So yeah, we got the parade at 10 o'clock, so we're trying to make it back to that. Should be a busy day, hopefully at the lake later this afternoon. We got some surfing bits for you guys. And
we'll see what we decide to do next. Alrighty, so Parker and I got done with the parade about probably 2 hours ago, and now we're getting ready for the Derby. We're going to get some to cover Mitchell's battery up, because he forgot that.
And good thing we're not far from home.
Yeah, it's about 2 miles out of town.
Three and a half, so.
Close enough.
So yeah, we're getting ready for the Derby. That starts in about 2 hours. How are you feeling?
It's gonna be fun. There's a lot of cars. My car's not good.
Yeah, I already talked about the game plan. He's just going for one, he just wants one big hit. So yeah.
Then I'll pull her.
We'll give a little tour of the finished car, then we'll get into the Derby in action.
So, an hour for the Derby, around an hour. And then put some stuff over my gas tank and my battery, but thank all my sponsors. All my sponsors are on here. BJ Productions, definitely. I did do some custom stuff to try to win. I put chains on it so it doesn't hit my radiator. And that's pretty much it. It's gonna get smashed.
Here's the stallion. We got sexy name
with everything. Duct tape solves everything.
Up to it.
By BJ Productions, Hatton Elevator, Rose Creek Tavern, the Hatton Co-op, Wilbur Chris, and Goose River Bank. It's the 288 car, Mitchell Coleman. 2, 1, green flag, here we go. Oh, Mitchell Coleman coming there. That's the period. Gotta love these guys. Oh-ho! The RUAT car is still rolling. John Brecker. Going around. Gary Girl. Nice hit by the 117 car. Gary Girl with a nice hit over on the other side. Woo! Nice hit by 91. We got a traffic jam in over there. Holy smoke. Hit by a girl. Oh, by the RE18 car. '91 car out. The only heat that we got right here is starting to roll. What's 17 car looking though? Oh, oh, into the breaker. Number 3 car out. Are you bit by Coleman? Ivan Gunderson, the 117 car, doing some damage out there. John Brecker, Jerry trying to get out. Brecker trying to get off that wall. There he goes. He got it going. Whoa, Jerry. Oh. Whoa, Coleman with a nice hit. Jerry with a nice little love tap on Coleman. Got it rolling again. Nice hit by Colvin. Oh, nice little. Oh, a little side swipe. Red flag, hold on, red flag.
Hit the Colvin
with a hit.
Atta boy!
Ivan Gunderson trying to get his rolling. Colvin with a hit on the Hatton-Eilson van. Just like John Brecker.
Melville car. Oh, nice hit by the RU18 car.
Colton Stewart did a nice job out there. Ivan Gunderson out. We got 4 cars left. Melville Brecker, Coleman, Stewart.
Brecker's out. We're down to 3.
Yeah, we do. We have a trophy for this. It's a Colvin, Melville, Stewart in there.
He's out. We're down to 2. Coleman. Coleman and Melville. Colton Stewart taking 3rd place. Mitchell trying to get one track, so there we go. Yep, Colton Sewer got third. Down to Patrick Bellville and Mitchell Coleman.
Let's go!
There we go! Bellville playing through the crowd. Hey, nice hit right there. Bellville.
Let's go, Mitch!
Bellville. Coleman. Winner take all right here.
Mitch! Mitch! Let's go!
Use your front arm!
What are you doing?
You gotta get him!
We just got ourselves a new toy.
Oh, it is currently July 5th.
Derby was yesterday.
Yep, and in typical VJ Productions fashion, we did not record hardly anything besides the derby. And I guess our excuse for that was it was really loud in the pits, for one, so we didn't really get much of Mitchell's car in there. We kind of got the little tour, I'm pretty sure, but other than that, we didn't get anything. Just because it was so loud, you wouldn't be able to hear anything, and it was kind of weird because we don't want to film like other people.
Yeah.
Anyways, so a little recap of the fourth. So Mitchell got second in his heat, or in the feet, I guess it was only one race.
In his feature.
In his feature.
Or in his class, I guess.
Yeah. And I think he's actually going to be running another van that, like the Hatton Men's Club is giving. And, like, letting him ride in the Northwood Derby.
They gave it away at the Hatton Derby, and then they're going to fix it up again for Northwood so he can drive it.
Because I think all it needs is some new tires.
Yeah.
And then it's good to go again.
That's pretty much all his needs, too.
Yeah. But he doesn't want to run his again. Well, we could probably convince him to.
It could be driven again.
Yeah. So that was pretty much what happened on the fourth. He got second.
He might have had the win, but he blew three tires right off the bat.
Yeah, he was rolling
him way down.
He was rolling on one tire the entire race, or derby. Oh, dang. So now it's the July 5th, and we just got a brand new GoPro. We got a GoPro Hero 7 white, and we figured that because we've been so crappy at filming, we should try make an attempt to film better. So yeah, we got this. We got some attachments for it. We're currently at Bradley's Lake, which is Detroit Lakes, and
it's just us two here.
Yeah, it's just us two.
Mitchell's at a hill climb.
Mitchell's
today.
Hill climbing right now.
Oh, reason that we were able to get a GoPro, it isn't coming out of any of our pockets. Like, that was one thing we kind of wanted to do, was like try make money, either whether it was merch or if we end up making money off YouTube. I don't know. We've been chilling at
200. We'll see how it goes.
We've been chilling at 200 subscribers for a while. But so we are able to get this. We're gonna try take this out on the jet skis
tomorrow.
Probably tomorrow. Maybe do some wakeboarding stuff. Maybe do some bridge jumping stuff. Just testing this thing out. Trying to get some cool stuff on it. So yeah, we kind of want to inform you guys on what the cluster of stuff you just watched in this video, like related to the Derby, and what we're doing now. Because in this video, we're going to end up making it just an entire 4th of July weekend video. Because, like we said, there wasn't much footage. So we'll catch up with you guys when we decide to take out our water vehicular device of choice.
VJ Productions.
So that about does it all for all of us. And it's been a kind of cluster of a weekend, I know for sure. We all kind of got split up and didn't film stuff that we said we're going to, kind of like always. But if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe down below, and check out, we got a new t-shirt on our merch page, so check that out also, and have a good one.